Now to the girls' game. Second quarter, Conway already with the big lead. Reagan Retzel seeks a three-pointer from the corner. 17-9 Wampus Cats. Mia Yelder makes it 20-9 Wampus Cats. They're rolling. Now second half action. Anna Wilson gets a three-pointer from the corner, cutting the Panthers' deficit, making the score 43-20. A few seconds later, Izzy Arnold seeks a three-pointer for the Panthers, but Conway goes on to win it 63-41, your final score.